What's up guys, 152 back again today with another reaction to Gintama, this time with episodes 69, 70 and 71 I believe. Now I'll be covering the Fuyo arc, I think it's called. Not really sure what's going to be going down. I think it's like a mini arc introducing a new character, so that'll be pretty interesting. Just thought I'd do a triple upload just to cover this arc, and then I'll be returning to the usual one episode one day, then wait a couple days, do two episodes, then one episode, until I get to the Yagyuu arc. Which I'll do two episodes and then three episodes to finish it off. I think it's a five episode kind of mini arc as well, but I'm really excited for this one. If you guys do like the video, please leave a like down below and subscribe to the channel and leave some comments with your thoughts on the three episodes down below, and yeah, let's hop right into them. Go meet. So when we saw in the preview. Yeah, I wouldn't either. Looks a little bit like Akita, son. Surely you got to check him at that point. The hell? What the bag was? What the fuck? So many myself. You're gonna get haunted, mate. Why don't you say a normal person would just do that then? I would let you. Oh. So scared. Ah, of course. Oh my gosh, how much are they? Wasn't that hard, was it? Oh my god. Please help by separating your trash. I'd prefer to pass out. Oh crap, there is. Hello, Cracker. Yeah, that's totally true. Would be for Kagura. Chuck it in the bin. Robot mate. Turn it back, Cracker. That'd be pretty handy, actually. Those glasses fucked up real quick. So I got damn Gundam. Should patch you probably half without them. Why would you ever let do anything for those guys? Well, getting paid up front. Yeah. Marie Antoinette. Mobeam. No, she turned off. One's remembering that. Classic. Lassitude. I'll be more. You got killed? Fuyo. No, so her name's Fuyo. So that's why it's called the Fuyo arc, I imagine. Should she kill him? Yeah, so that's when you won't happen, really. I mean, it's pretty likely. Wow. Oh, they're robots. Too many. Oh crap. Yeah. Fucking hell, man. Fucking robot maids, bro. Yeah, you're the one fucking looking onto him. Did kill him.
Kind robot. Who's gonna take on the maids? To be continued.
But awesome episode there, guys. Apologies, I'm better than that one. Hopefully I'll be feeling better for the next episode. I might wait an hour or two and record that one. I am recording this a couple of days in advance, so I'll probably feel better for the next episode. But yeah, let's hop right into it. Gintoki-san versus the maids. I love this artwork. Epic. That's a thumbnail. Too many cuties can make you sick. Cuties. Nice. Is that how we come in clutch? Yeah, get done, man. Yeah, why has this happened to you guys? To be fair, 5% isn't too bad. That's still pretty bad. What a samurai is, bro. I don't actually think she murdered him. Yeah, now they're making up stuff like Bible stuff. Oh crap. I don't really wanna. I was gonna say, I don't really wanna see her face right now. The last three episodes have been like horror movie episodes.
Damn maids, persistent. Disgusting. Great idea, actually. It. The seed. How is that TV? It looks like what they used to do back in the day. In 64 days and that. Some of the useless crap they were making back then. So, Oh wow. Damn.
time, so it was him, not the robot.
Oh crap. Quick bastard. Framed her instantly. That's when you know you're an idiot. That's when you know you're a bad guy. You're still alive? Oh crap. Oh crap. So he moved his consciousness inside the robot. Ah. Experiment on himself as well. That's not even a doctor. The fuck? Just getting rid of him. Jeez, horrible way to go. Thank you. have good intentions, but yeah. Got no masters or anything. Talking about what you feel and what you think. Oh crap. Jeez. Equals all. They got tank. That's a good guy. Thought he had a Neo Arsenal Jet Arsenal Cyclo Cannon. Good old G. Oh, good damn, you upgraded a fucking umbrella? Yeah. Yeah. Oh, soy sauce. Love soy sauce. Yeah, at least it does sound. Here we go, boys. The episode, yeah, got nice artwork again. Which one do I use for the thumbnail, bro?
So another awesome episode there, guys. Really enjoyed this arc so far. Some awesome artworks at the end of the episodes, as I mentioned there. It's gonna be a struggle to pick the thumbnail for the video, but yeah, the comedy's splashed a little bit throughout, not as much throughout this episode, but got a little bit more serious, which I quite enjoyed. And yeah, really enjoying this arc so far, and let's finish off with the next episode. Some data cannot be erased. Almost like everything on the internet nowadays can't be erased, really.
Hopefully not. Oh, crap. Wow. The old Rocky theme. Yeah, that's something you have to use Gintama. You're the worst at it. Finish one job. Gotta love the Rocky movies. Adrian! Oh, they left Gungi. In the OG. Jeez, hopefully you're dead. Seed.
Damn. No one's just fallen down, bro. I wonder what's down there. The seed. Yeah. Just hope. Another iteration of Fuyo. Let's go, boys. We've got Fuyo and Jin San fucking taking on the robot. He was their name. I'm Yep. So about that she got that damn Benny Zakara back again, but found without a sword. Just the pipes. Oh crap. Well, you gotta get rid of all his body then, haven't you? She's helping him now. Shinpachi. That was that explosion. Oh damn, she done it. No, you want a slave, man. Oh, hey. Gengai. Little Gengai robots. Oh crap. Oh man, he's sending back into the old man. Oh god, that's the thing, you'll suffer now, you'll go for it now, but I think in the end you'll definitely be happier for this.
Pretty good analogy. Jin-san gives the best speeches. I hope she's still, well, she said they're her family now, so hopefully she starts living with them or something. I do like her. Oh crap. Yeah, all the energy will go. Yes, game guy. Oh, crap. I'm just going to call that Fuyo. Tama. Maybe he won't be part of the group. Tama Sheila. Jeez, man. What a woman. She done it. Sometimes it is, although I don't really drink. Wow. Just some things you can't look over sometimes, man. What are they? They actually are them. Ah man, don't want to do this. Glad that ended nicely. Oh shit. Tama. Fuyo. Oh man, that arc was really awesome actually, wasn't it? Pretty small, but... Katsura and Jinsan go driving school. Captain Katsura... Oh, next episode is going to be sick. So thanks for watching the video guys, really awesome last episode there, Tama or Fuyo I'm going to call her, I'll probably call her both of them at some points, but she got added to the end there was actually really cool as well, wiping the tear from her eye, but yeah, really awesome kind of life lessons learned there as well, almost relatable, the fact that she's a robot and then she like gains these kind of new emotions and stuff, and just like the speeches Jinsan has during this episode were really awesome, but really awesome arc in general, to be honest. One of my favorite parts of Gintama so far, probably the Benny Zakura arc up there, but also all the Hasegawa episodes are up there as well. I think next episode will be seeing Jinsan and Katsura at driving school, or Captain Katsura, so I know that episode is going to be really awesome. Again, if you guys do like, please leave a like down below and subscribe to the channel and leave some comments with your thoughts on the arc down below. Really interested to see what you guys think of that one. Quite emotional for me, but again, thank you guys for watching and have a good rest of your day.